Hi Libras, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to do your reading from 31st of August till 6th of September, and we will see what are the guidance messages for you in the coming week. Alright, and for those who are new to my channel, a warm welcome to you all. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider subscribing and hit the bell notification icon as well, so that you will be able to get updated about my latest videos. Alright, so let's see what are the guidance messages from my tarot angels for my Librans. Let's see what do we have for them. As you all know, this is a general reading. It might or might not resonate with all of you. All right. For my Librans from 31st of August till September 6th, please. Three shuffles. So I'll be looking at your past, present and future energies, okay? Okay. So at the back of the deck, it's the Knight of Swords. And it is telling me about that you are very fiery right now. You are, you know, you really want to take some kind of an action regarding something, okay? So it can be anything. It can be leaving a home to a new place, relocating. It can be anything. Okay, so changing a job is also one of the options over here right now for you. So your past energies are telling me, with the Three of Swords, the Fool and the Hanged Man, that there was a decision pending. All right, so you were thinking about it from a long time, because this was actually something which gives you a lot of excitement, which gives you a lot of enthusiasm. And but with the Three of Swords as well, I'm seeing that the same thing, okay, the thing which actually gives you happiness, excitement, the same things sometimes give us heartache as well. So this heartache can be regarding your finances, regarding your love life, regarding anything. So but you were hanging, you were still thinking, you were trying that whatever decision you might take, it should be taken a lot of time for you. You should not take a lot of time for you for this decision to be taken. So that is what you were thinking. So you were in this decision from a long time, you were thinking about it. But in your present energies, you have the Chariot, Six of Swords and the Devil. So over here, you are really going towards what is attracting you a lot. So I'm seeing that there is a decision where you are like, this is a connection or this is an attraction towards this person or towards the situation, which is actually leading you towards that situation. Okay, so you are moving on. You are like, okay, I have to take a decision. So you have taken the decision. You are moving towards this situation and you are very fast right now. You are really very fast about it. You want it to happen. The future energies are Death, Six of Rods and Nine of Pentacles. So yes, you have done it. There is something, whatever, wherever you are going, you did it. Okay. And with the Death and with the Six of Wands, the Victory card, it is telling me that, you know, these kind of things, they are really fast when it comes to success. I really, you know, there's a very strong feeling that if this is a shortcut which you are trying to go towards, it might give you a heartache problem after that, after some time, because you are really moving fast in this particular thing or situation or towards a person as well. So it is actually a very temporary thing, okay? You are attracted towards this. With the Devil, Devil means a lot of attraction towards this thing, that you cannot let it go. Your mind is just around this particular thing and you do not want to let it go. But, you know, with the Death over here, it's a feeling that really the temporary things, when you try to take a shortcut, it ends. So it will give you victory, it will, but at some point you might even get a loss about it. But with the Nine of Pentacles at the end, it's something really different, and that is what we will clarify. Okay, so let's see why the Knight of Rods is here. The Star over here we have, with the Star and the Hermit. Okay, so there is a lot of thinking has been done regarding this situation. If this is a reconciliation from the past person, so it is actually happening for some of you. And you have done all the soul searching. I guess if it's the other person with whom you are dealing with the Hermit and the Star, it's like, you know, your hopes and your wishes are coming true regarding this person, because there is something which is actually connecting you both. So with both of here, see, the Star is over here as well, over here as well. So it is telling me that, you know, both the sparks were from both the sides. And right now, it's like a lot of attraction, that kind of spark is ready to happen. Whatever is happening, you are ready for it now. Okay, so let's see why the Three of Swords is here in your past energies. Three of Swords, Seven of Pentacles. So yes, this thing might have given you from last 7 years. For some of you, you might be even thinking about a person, you were discontent, you were waiting for someone, or this thing, whatever the situation is, it has already given you some kind of losses, I'm seeing. Okay, so but you are really ready to move again into this thing with the Fool over here. You are very enthusiastic right now, you in your past. So again, you were ready to make it happen again. Okay, so basically giving one more chance, second chance, let's try it again. So that is something I'm getting. Fool with the Empress and Ten of Cups. Yes, so the past, so you were like, okay, bygone, let the bygones be bygones, and let's start a new journey over here. Let's see my growth, let's see my whatever my expenses, your finances, whatever these things, you know, you might be having it right now, but whatever those things were, I don't care. I really want to start it again. So you are in a mode, you were in a mode where you were like, I really want to start it. I am very enthusiastic. I actually want it to happen again in my life. Whatever this thing is, might be a past person again is coming in your life, so you are ready to give one more chance to this person. This is really different feelings. Okay, so with the Hangman, we got Two of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, and the Ten of Pentacles. So yeah, it is regarding finances, money. And for someone, you are really emotionally connected to this thing. The emotions, your intuition was telling you that let's go towards whatever you are feeling. Let's listen to my heart now. It's been a long time I have not listened to my heart. It's always about the two options I'm confused about. But let's listen to my heart. So you are the Queen of Cups over here. Might be dealing with a Cancerian over here, but it is more about your feelings, your inner feelings, whatever this is. So you are moving towards this thing. Let's see why the Chariot is here in your present energies. Nine of Wands. All right, so you are moving towards, and you are really, you know, your energies are high, but still the speed is slow. Okay, you're getting. So it is about that thing where you are like, okay, let's do it right now. Let's just finish this project. Let's just start this thing and finish it tomorrow. Something really, you know, really enthusiastic you are feeling, but the speed is slow because you cannot do anything, because whatever is happening around you, you know, might be some other issues which you are dealing with. So this is actually, you know, you're reducing the speed, basically. So that is what is happening. Let's see why the Six of Swords here. Three of Cups. So I'm seeing you moving forward. If it's slow, never mind. You are like, okay, I'll go slow. Let's just cherish every moment in which we are crossing, you know, in which we are passing. And if you are moving from one place to another, traveling, so you are that kind of a person who loves to, you know, take small hauls in between and then reach the destination, no matter how much time it take. If it's a 5-hour journey, it will take 10 hours, but you are enjoying. So basically, you are enjoying the process. The things are really slow, whatever is happening in your life, but at least you are enjoying. And if you are not, if you are really feeling that kind of anxiety in yourself right now, do not think a lot, because you know, there might be some friends of yours or some really beautiful people around you, who, you know, beautiful soul I'm talking about, so with whom you can share your issues with, and you are really trying to connect with someone over here, meeting some friends, having some chit chat, something like that. Okay, so really just enjoy the process. Let's see the devil over here in your present energies. Why the devil is here? Why the devil is here? King of Cups, alright, and the King of Pentacles. So, what kind of thing is this, Librans? What is it with the devil over here? A lot of attraction. You know, you're emotionally also very much attracted towards this thing. But it's more about when you feel attracted and when you cannot speak the emotions, when you cannot tell the person how much you feel, when you cannot express it, basically. That is what is happening around you. And with the King of Pentacles, you are grounded. You are very stern, but whatever this thing is, you have decided now. It might have taken, you know, you might have taken a lot of time before in your past energies. I'm seeing that you were with the Hangman and with the Two of Wands. It was like two places, two things, and I'm not able to decide which way to go, which road to choose. A lot of thinking has been done, but now when you have taken a decision, you are really stern about it. You are like, no, I won't do anything to let it go now. I will, whatever this thing is, if this is a person, I will not let go of this person. Let's see why the death is here in the future energies. Death. Queen of Pentacles. All right. So this is something, this is a change which I'm seeing in your side. You know, I just told you about that the things might be slow, but they are changing. Because with the Queen of Pentacles, it is still slow. Things are slow, but at least they are stable. Alright? So, the changes are coming your way. The changes, whatever changes you are wanting. Because with the Six of Wands, I'm seeing the victory over here as well. So, you are becoming successful. Wherever, see how beautiful this, these two cards are, with the Nine of Pentacles and the Six of Wands. It's like becoming successful, becoming independent, becoming strong. So that is what you are doing, because your energies are a lot more with, you know, water energies and pentacle energy, coins energy. That is really grounded energy. So you are really grounded right now. You don't have those kind of big ambitions. Yes, you do have some of them, but it's like, okay, whatever I will get in my life, I will enjoy at least. So a very positive aspect I'm seeing in your side. You are enjoying and you are like happy. Let's see why the Nine of Pentacles over here in your future energies. Nine of Pentacles. King of Swords and Six of Cups. So something related to past is definitely here. So you are dealing with some kind of a past person or past situation coming back again in your life. And right now you are really ready to take things ahead. All right. So that's all from my side, Librans. I hope it helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.